Yeah, I know I'm l little late a little late into the game, but early because I just started. And my bad about that because oh no. So let's get this game going.
Please. That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened,
Elise,
haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go.
It's just like Black Flag when Caroline left Edward. I don't know.
What is this supposed to mean?
Well, I think this is where I become an assassin, maybe. I had this game before, but I traded it, and then for some reason, I have no idea. Escape the day.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
I got so frustrated on this part when I played it, because I never could have found the...
What's the light supposed to illuminate?
So lovely.
What am I supposed to do with this medallion?
You don't have to see this part.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city. All without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
That's important, but I just don't feel like watching it. Whoa. What was it like? Oh, this part.
What's happening? Hello?
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world. His sins and failures turned into dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Do I get an outfit yet? Or like, no. I want to get an outfit, but thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you guys.